Hello, hi, it's Sarah Rubio Morris. I am trying to be positive, and I realized today is just another normal day. I am frustrated and disappointed, and it's not because of what's going on in the world, but because I'm a mom. The end of the quarter is, you know, tomorrow at midnight, and my kid done it again, waited to the last minute. Corona or not, I'm gonna tell you what, being a mother, it's not easy. But I love those little suckers. Well, they're not so little anymore. My youngest is 18. Mm.